Once again, good day. Our topic for today is about harmonic mean. So what do you mean by harmonic mean? These are the terms that are said to be in between two terms. So again, take note, once we are looking only for a term in between two terms, we will be using a formula, and that is harmonic mean is equal to 2 times A times B over A plus B. So this is the formula to be used once we only have to insert one term in between two terms of the harmonic sequence. So let's try or consider this given example. Find the harmonic mean of 24 and 12. So, there are two terms, 24 and 12, and to illustrate our harmonic sequence, that is 24, we have to insert harmonic mean in between, and we have also 12. So, we have to identify 24 is our A, and 12 is our B. So, let's now find for the harmonic mean. Harmonic mean is equal to 2 times 24 times 12 over your A is 24 plus 12. It is just equal to, so 24 times 2 makes 48, and 48 times 12 makes 576 all over 36. So let's have to find for the quotient of the two numbers. 576 divided by 36 is just equal to 16. Therefore, we say that the harmonic mean of 24 and 12 is 16. So this is now your final answer. So how are we going to do, or what are we going to do once we have to insert two or more harmonic means of the given sequence? So let's try to find out for the second example. Example number two we have here, insert five harmonic means between 1/2 and 1/5. So the very first step to do is we have to illustrate the given sequence. So we have 1/2, comma. Since there are five harmonic means in between these two terms, so we have to add 5 blank. So we have comma, space, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And your last term, which is 1 over 5. So afterwards, we will have to get the reciprocal of the term that are given. So 1/2, so get the reciprocal of this, that is 2. And 1/5, the reciprocal of this is 5. So after finding for the reciprocal, we have to label what variable it is. So our 2 is our first term, and our 5 is our first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh term. So that is A sub 7, where N is equal to 7. So afterwards, we will now have to find the common difference of the given sequence using the arithmetic formula. So we have A sub N is equal to A sub 1 plus N minus 1 multiplied by our common difference. So use those variables that are said to be present. So we have the last term that we have is the seventh term, which is 5, is equal to A sub 1 is 2 plus N, which is 7, minus 1 multiplied by your D. Simplify, 5 minus 2 is equal to 6D, and that is 3 is equal to 6D. And your common difference is just equal to 1/2. So after finding for the common difference is that we will now have to find the term or the harmonic means in between your arithmetic sequence. So let's try to focus first, or let's focus first on the arithmetic sequence. So we have, again, your arithmetic sequence is 2, comma, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then the last term is 5. So how to get this term is you only have to add 1 half by 2. So 2 plus 1 half is equal to, use the LCD, this is 2. So 2 divided by 1 makes 2, multiplied by 2 makes 4, plus 1, so it is equal to 5 halves. So this will be 5 over 2. Next, let's use 5 over 2 added by 1 half to get the next term. So 5 halves plus 1 half is equal to, since the two fractions are like fractions, meaning they have the same denominator, so copy your denominator 2 and add your numerator, so 6. So therefore, the next term is 6 over 2. Next is, let's have to use 6 over 2. 6 over 2 plus 1 half is equal to, again, fractions are like, so copy the denominator, add your numerators, that is 7. So we have here 7 over 2. Next is 7 over 2 plus 1 half is equal to, copy your denominator 2 and add your numerators, which is 8. So this will be 8 over 2. Next is 8 over 2 plus 1 half is equal to 9 over 2. That is 9 over 2. So as to what you have noticed, there is pattern. So your denominators are all the same, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, and your numerators are increasing. We have 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So after finding the arithmetic means, so we have to get the reciprocal of those means to get the harmonic means. So what's the reciprocal of 5 halves? So the reciprocal of 5 halves is equal to 2 over 5. So this will be 2 over 5 here. Next is 2 over 6. Next is 2 over 7, 2 over 8, and lastly, 2 over 9. Therefore, we can say, therefore, the 5 harmonic means of 1 half and 1 fifth are, we have 2 over 5, 2 over 6, 2 over 7, 2 over 8, and lastly, 2 over 9. So that is how, or that this is what you're going to do once you have to insert two or more harmonic means in between two terms.